Hello, dear viewers. Today we head off to Cradle Mountain.
And on the way we discover lots of little bits and bobs because we're tourists.
Yeah, so we might head to a salmon farm, we might head to a chocolate factory. We'll just see what adventures happen today.
It's for the day there.
But right now we're gonna get some brekkie. Oh god, where's the sign? At Tinka. Yeah. So this is rated really well. See, clearly it's a good coffee shop. So we're gonna take a seat, get some food, and we'll let you know how it is. Hey guys, we just finished the zigzag track at Cataract Gorge. Breakfast was amazing. We were very happy with Tinka, I think the name of the cafe
is. Yeah, it was, with the butterbean biscuits and decent portions for average prices.
Yeah, so that was really great. Yes, man, the zigzag track is steep. So wear the right shoes. It was a little bit on the slippery side today because it had rained overnight, but we're here safely and so worth it because check out the views.
Imagine getting caught in that though, like, you'd be fucked.
Honestly.
Tenderized meat. Alright, I'll cut back to you when we're in the car. Welcome to, we didn't vlog our entrance here, but we just finished a lovely lunch at 41 degrees south, Tasmanian salmon farm, inland, and we just had a lovely, what felt like an hour or so chat with the one of the owners, sort of operators of it all, who's like the son of the man who owns the place, and it was quite good. And anyway, we are here in this beautiful little section of Tasmania. The salmon was beautiful, by the way.
Oh yes, the salmon was delicious.
So if you're ever in
Tassie,
just outside of Launceston, we recommend you go visit 41 degrees south and have a good chat with the owner. He'll tell you basically anything and voice, and it's quite nice. But
all right, so in his hand,
one less pellet.
We've got some
salmon feed.
So let's have a look what happens. Oh, there they go. Oh, we see the salmon.
You can sort of see them, yeah.
Yeah, you can. They're big boys.
Oh,
you see that?
We ate that. we actually did though. Like, I think that's so awesome. So this is a land-based salmon farm and it's the only one.
Okay, we'll save some for the next, next pot of fish. Also, bear in mind, lunch was reasonably priced.
Yeah, we're a bit
shocked.
Yeah.
How cheap that salmon platter was.
Feed was, because
I reckon if we were anywhere that wasn't a salmon farm, it'd probably be like 45-50. Easy.
Oh, easy.
So what salmon they keep out here? Because they said the tanks are for like their main.
For the main salmon. Maybe these are just pets.
There's a lot of pets.
It is a lot of pets. Ooh, some action over there. Ooh.
It's showing off for us. I think he's got a unique pattern on him, so he might be a bit of a special boy.
I don't think Ben has any names for them.
No. Whoop. Cheeky tap.
Hi, so future me here. So the clip you saw of the fish we were feeding, the salmon that was there, I think it was actually a trout. Literally the second we stopped recording and we threw more feed in, it jumped out of the water. It was like Murphy's Law. It can happen, it will happen, and we turned it off and our luck just happened to be like that. So, nice.
Can you see them?
I see them. There's
two in here. Oh yes. I don't know if the camera can see.
We'll find out.
Yeah, we'll see later.
I believe
that's
there.
Oh yeah, there's heaps. Hello. So we just finished up at the
41 degrees south salmon.
He's got it. And we are now at
Dixie Blue Gelato.
Dixie Blue Gelato. So, oh yes. Yeah, silly babe. So yeah, we're gonna try some really good local Tassie gelato. Yeah, let's check it out. So we've gotten our ice creams and we're sitting in this really cute little lounge section at the back of the store. And it's got the perfect window view. So we'll just give you a rundown of our flavors.
What's left of them anyway?
So baby, what did you get?
I had apple shortbread, which was lovely, but that's gone now. And right now it's lemon meringue gelato, and it's quite lovely.
It is. Can confirm he did give me a taste because he's nice.
Now, what did you get?
And then I got classic, oh, not really classic flavors. Well, this one is hazelnut gelato. And then that one's good. And then I also got, oh God, I don't know what's happening. I also got mint, which is one of my favorite ice cream flavors. And the gelato is so smooth and so creamy. We made the right decision to come. Yay. Okay, ice cream eating time, bye. Hello, we are finally at Lemonthyme Resort.
Lemonthyme Lodge.
Let's have a look. We're gonna go with Lemonthyme Lodge. If it's different, we'll advise you. Have you heard about the Word of God?
Hello, my name is Elder Price, and I would like to show you this most amazing book.
Yes,
the Gideons.
So yes, we're here. As you can see, we have a nice little pretend
wood fire.
I think
they've realized that not everyone knows how to start a wood fire. So they've compensated by just fake wood, making it have fake wood props inside of it. So
I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And so that's good though.
I know, it's keeping us nice and toasty in here. It's good to finally be at our next stop. So we've just got a chill night planned.
Aside from the super expensive dinner.
Hopefully it's worth it.
Jesus.
Yeah.
We should just eat entrees. They seem reasonably priced.
Beep, there's going to be like four pieces on a plate.
Beep, it's like...
we'll enlighten you with the dinner at this lodge. There's not very many options around Cradle Mountain, so because of the limited options, they can charge more. Typical. But no, I'm really excited to try the local produce cooked here.
At least breakfast is free.
Yeah, breakfast, a hot breakfast is included, so that's
which
exciting.
Which mom didn't know until...
We didn't know.
Well, I found it this morning when I was putting directions to it, so...
Oh, you guys, you missed something really funny.
No, you don't need to hear about it, but I guess you need to know about it.
So, the ladies at...
No.
Why can't I remember any of the places we visited?
What, the rain?
No, what's the name of the ice cream?
Dixie Blue.
Dixie, thank you. So at Dixie Blue, the ladies working were like to Josh, oh yeah, how's your day been? And Josh was like, nah.
I don't want to talk about it. My words failed me as I was trying to ask them how's business been in this small little town. And then my brain just goes...
It was the funniest thing. I'm sure in that moment they're like, oh, this one is... But yeah, so I'm very excited to have hot shower, freshen up and stuff. So this is our little bathroom. We have a little spa bath. There's some toiletries over there. Full length mirror. Little cupboard.
But it does come with a mini fridge with mish.
Yes, and then so kettle, cups, mini fridge, and then of course the fireplace. Okay, so that's your little Lemonthyme Lodge tour, and we'll see you after dinner.
Bye.